The letter O stroke is the vowel that is used in certain languages, such as Danish and Norwegian. It is pronounced like the U in cup or the O in pot. In these languages, O stroke often represents a different sound than the regular O or U letters. It is also commonly known as the slashed O or O with a slash. The symbol O stroke is also used in mathematics and engineering to represent different concepts, such as diameter or empty set. Prompt